right now. We take this action over as we see it from our camera position high in the grandstand, and look at the impact here as it hits great rubber tires protecting the end of the pit wall.
Richmond up against the wall.
Yep. Richmond up against the wall, car number 99. The car of Dave Marcus goes upside down. Remember, these are over 3,000 pound vehicles that you're seeing tossing themselves in the air here.